that's what my canopy called me. Like a forest of 40-hour weeks. There's nothing I am that is larger than a boulder taking part through the ages. By the winds and the rain of East Texas, there's something I can't but feel helpless at the government's treatment of angels, like the demons released from the pavement. Can't stomach much more of this bullshit, and the rivers are flowing but backward toward the mountains up into the storm cloud. Our nation knows nothing to be proud of when the president looks like an asshole, and his actions confirm he's an asshole, and his words make me feel like a child, all confused at a father's deception. Oh, not so. Makes me feel like there's purpose in rainfall. So I clap for the man at the train stop. There's rapping about rapping at train stops. Some literature self-referential. Though I think that the skies are but empty, we'll sing like the heavens are many. For each of us casual sinners taking posture through nuclear winters, can't believe that the end is upon us, can't believe that we never got famous. Oh no. Through darkness, when the stars are encased by pollution, I will capture my love of the sonnets like it's clear that I never have read them. I touch my toes